first 30-second timeout. And good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, welcome to Paul J. Coop Gymnasium in Campbellsville High School for the fifth place contest of the 2013 Campbellsville High School Holiday Classic, presented by H&W Sports Shop, the Kentucky National Guard, Campbellsville University, and Americani Manufacturing USA. In our fifth place game of the afternoon, we'll feature the guest on the scoreboard, the Washington County Commanders, and the home team on the scoreboard, the Taylor County Cardinals. To meet the starting lineups for both teams, first for the guest team on the scoreboard, the Washington County Commanders. At a guard, a 5'7 sophomore, number one, that's DJ Keeling. At a guard, a 5'10 junior, number three, Justin Shelton. At a guard, a 5'11 senior, number 11, Thomas Pettis. At a forward, a 5'11 junior, number 21, Jordan Cobbs. And at forward, a 5'10 senior, number 15, Morgan Churchill. Head coach for Washington County, Russell Burkhead. Now the starting five for the home team on the scoreboard for this one, the Taylor County Cardinals. At a guard, a 6'3 sophomore, number 3, Quentin Gooden. At a guard, a 5'9 freshman, number 5, Tyler Franklin. At a guard, a 5'11 freshman, number 24, Ezra Oliver. At a forward, a 6'5 senior, number 14, Caleb Wigington. And at forward, a 6'3 junior, number 23, Austin Webster. Head coach for Taylor County, Richard Gatewood. Your game officials for this contest, assigned by the Pittsburgh Officials Association. Kyle Goodwin, Adam Atkins, and Mr. West Urban.
Pettis. Oh,
Dunn County foul number 24, Ezra Oliver, his first personal foul. Cardinals' second team foul. Into the Washington County lineup, number 13, Zach Graves.
Washington
County number 4, Michael Wheatley. Washington County foul number 13, Zach Graves, his second personal foul. Commander's 16th foul. And shooting two free throws for Tubby County, Quentin Gooden. Into the Tubby County lineup, number 11, Brady Turpin. Into the Washington County lineup, number 10, Thailand Bias. Back in for Tubby County, number 24, Ezra Oliver. After one quarter of play, Denver County 17, Washington County 11. The second quarter of play, Justice Gregory with the ball for Denver County. Washington County foul number 4, Michael Wheatley, his first personal foul. Commander's 17th foul. And shooting two free throws for Taylor County, Devin Rafferty.
Get off of him, he's mad. Let's go.
Washington County foul number 11, Thomas Pettis, his first personal foul. Commander's ninth team foul. And shooting one of the bonus for Taylor County, Quinn Gooden.
Get the ball!
second personal foul. Cardinal 7, team foul. Into the Taylor County lineup, number 2, Justice Gregory. And at the line, shooting 1 plus the bonus for Washington County, Justin Shelton.
Good.
Basket's good by Quentin Gooden. Washington County foul number 21, Jordan Bottoms, his third personal foul. Commander's first team foul in the second half. Basket was good by the Cardinals. Quentin Gooden, he'll be at the line shooting one.
Yeah.
Churchill. Three-point basket for Quentin Gooden.
Go!
Washington County foul number 25, Derek Barr, his second personal foul. Commander's fifth team foul.
Into the tight end lineup, number 45, Weston
Sullivan. Weston Sullivan, his first personal foul. Cardinals' fourth team foul. Washington County foul number 15, Morgan Churchill, his fourth personal foul. Commander's 16th foul. In for Washington County number 10, Thailand Bias, number 25, Derek Barr. And number 4, Michael Wheeling. Number 5, Derwin Hughes. Washington County foul number 13, Zach Graves, his third personal foul. Commander's 7th team foul. And at the line to shoot one plus the bonus for Taylor County, Weston Sullivan.
Come on.
Washington County foul number 25, Derek Barr, his third personal foul. Commander's 18 foul. And shooting one of the bonus for Toto County, Devin Rafferty.
This year there's been an added special recognition to the Campbellsville Holiday Classic. The
The all-academic team recognizes young men for their academic efforts as well as their athletic performance. Kalamazoo High School and Air Evac Life team will now present the all-academic team honors to one student athlete from each school. And presenting the award is Mr. Dan Durham, Senior Program Director of the Air Evac Life team based at Tedder Regional Hospital. From Washington County, Michael Wheatley. From Taylor County, Caleb Wigington. Now making her way to center court, Kalamazoo High School Assistant Athletic Director Katie Wilkerson will present all tournament trophies to one player from each participating team. For Washington County, Thomas Pettis. For Taylor County, Quentin Gooden. Kalamazoo High School would like to thank both Washington County and Taylor County for their participation in the 2013 Kalamazoo High School Holiday Classic presented by H&W Sports Shop, the Kentucky National Guard, Kalamazoo University, and Murakami Manufacturing USA. I wish both teams the best of luck for the remainder of their hoop season.